house.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to another vlog. I know I promised on Twitter that I was going to upload my holiday footage, but my phone decided to restore itself. I lost all my social media and everything else, so I apologise for that. So, how you guys been? I know I've been a bit lousy lately, like quite recently. I've been not been uploading. Simple reason is I haven't had time because I just left school. I haven't had time, so I've been looking for jobs and apprenticeships and everything else. But I am currently trying, as you can see, I'm filming this vlog. I'm also waiting for my new intro to come in. So that is coming soon. Hopefully going to get it tonight. That's pretty much it. I'm staying at home all day. I've got my whole house to myself. Because I just broke something. I've got the whole house to myself. So I can do whatever I want until I get back. That's pretty much it. Well, I haven't really done anything. Really. Don't even know why I'm filming this vlog. In all fairness. I've got our mate and I just got bored, so I decided to film this vlog. But one thing I wanted to show you, this girl, I think this girl's got a talent on this TV. Yeah, I love Lucas Graham and 7 Years. I think it's a great song. I'm gonna find out what this girl's name, because I think she's pretty talented. There'll be links in the description to her channel. I think she's pretty talented, as I've just said. I discovered the other day that this my phone is actually a smartphone, because it's an iPhone, and I can actually This girl is very talented from my phone as I'm recording, which is pretty awesome. I love it. So ever since I discovered it, I've like been just playing with it, just playing random stuff and annoying my mum when I'm upstairs, like just playing random stuff. Oh, it comes to the end of it. Pretty honest. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. It's the dun the dun dun. I still got a lot of shit to learn, I'll admit it. Yep, she loves me. Oh, she loves so. Yeah. What was I gonna say? I just destroyed the map. I've been pretty lazy today. I've just been sat up in my room doing nothing all day. I only came downstairs because my mum's friend came. I haven't seen him in years. So I decided to come downstairs. I keep on getting notifications from a group I'm in between me and my best friends. The blood's gone back into my heart. That's the best feeling in the world when you're like you've been holding your arm up in the air like I've been doing, because my selfie stick somewhere. I can't figure out where it is. New fridge. So I'm practically still in my pajamas. I only put this on because I think my pajama top is a bit inappropriate. I'm not gonna go into too much detail about that. But I'm simply just wearing the old work polo, pajamas, and socks. That's what I'm wearing. I'm loving life today. I'm pretty chill. I also had a tidy up in my room. Let's have a look. Trip up the stairs. Well, it's always good, isn't it? I know my room's not that the best in the world, but this is where the channel started, in this room. It started over there on the desk, and we came over here on the one of the walls, and then it came there. And since then I've progressed outwards. Pretty much, I've progressed. Come out of my room. And starting to go downstairs, interact with everybody. And still, as you can see, I'm home alone. That's what smoking does to you. I don't smoke, but I was told, if you run upstairs, like, millions of times, that's what happens, your breath goes, and it's absolutely painful. I wouldn't recommend it to anyone. Newsflash, I am currently unemployed. I have no college to go to because I do not have any money. That's one thing why I'm not at college. I know everybody else has gone to college, and I keep putting my hand in front of that, in front of the camera. I actually cleaned my camera today, which is pretty good of me, because considering the amount of stuff it's been through over the last year. I've actually had this phone. Anniversary to the iPhone 5C. Since I've had it. I got it around a couple of days ago this year. Last year. Yeah. Don't particularly know what this vlog is about, to be honest. Just randomly talking, which is pretty weird. Considering it's me, and I'm always weird. Yeah. All the things that have changed since my last vlog is I've gone back indoors because I was like, have you watched have you watched Family Guy? I'm assuming most of my viewers do, because I know one of my best friends who watches my channel does watch Family Guy, because he kept on going the other day. One nipple, two nipple, three, I'm out of this. Kept on doing that. But I've gone back inside because of Peter's hairless twin. I feel like him. I know I'm not hairless because I've got loads of hair. I'm going bald. Bald, bald, whatever. Same thing. But I can't stand in the sun too much because I went on holiday to the Isle of Wight somewhere last week, and I was on the ferry and I sat outside chilling in the sun wearing sunglasses, and I was actually crying because I could not stand the sun glaring at me. I just went inside after this. I just went inside, watched The Lion King, because, you know, that girl that I was showing you earlier on the TV, her name is Tilly Pemberton. Check out her channel, she talks in text language. Yes. So, from me, I hope you enjoyed this vlog, and I hope to see you in tomorrow's vlog. Good night.